मॉर्निंग शांत मांडे एम लीगल इंटरनेट एक्सेस टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अबाउट द केस रो वर्सेस वेड वाज़ अ लैंडमार्क केस ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स सुप्रीम कोर्ट इट डील्स विद द इशू ऑफ वुमेन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल राइट टू हैव द अबॉर्शन इन 1970 जे रो टेक्सास फाइल्ड अ लॉसूट चैलेंजिंग दैट स्टेट क्रिमिनलाइजिंग अबॉर्शन लॉ व्हिच प्रोहिबिटेड मोस्ट अबॉर्शन एक्सेप्ट इन केस वेयर द मदर लाइफ वॉज एट रिस्क Who argued that the law violated the constitutional right, including her right to privacy. The case made it a way to the Supreme Court, which had to be considered whether the Texas law criminalized abortion or were unconstitutional. The court examined the 14th Amendment Due Process Clause, which protect individual fundamental right, including her right to privacy. In a 7-2 decision, the court ruled in favor of Roe. The majority opinion written by the Justice Eddie Blackman held that the woman has a constitutional right to choose to have an abortion protected by the right to privacy enunciated in the Due Process Clause of the 14th Amendment. The court recognized that his right is not absolute and must be balanced against the state interest in a regulation abortion to protect maternal health and potential life. Thank you for any other doubt. Let us know.